Here's one I actually pulled for myself, but I'm going to share it because I think there's more people that need to hear it. It's the Angel Guide Oracle by Kyle Gray. And then we have the Tea Leaf Fortune Cards by Rhea Hepburn. Here we go. I pulled these first. Romance and connections. Forgiveness and understanding. And surrender. Then we have the grasshopper. Structure in the balance that requires careful handling. We have the rooster. An arrogant, boastful person who you should not cross. And then we have in January. Wishbone. I wish a wish is granted. Woman. Doom or relationship with a woman. In February. Scales. Keep your life in balance. Problems to be resolved. The ink pot. And the last is the older man dealing or relationship with an older man. I get all this. So I hope this was able to help some of you. Much love and many blessings. Bye.